for CXC CSEC multiple choice examinations, questions 23 to 31 are based on the topic algebra. In this video, we will go through half of the questions from one past paper. To get the most out of this video, pause the video here and resume when you have an answer for each one. If you do not know the answer to any, check the description below and click on the link for the associated videos. These should help you answer the question. If you still don't know, then narrow it down and guess. There is no penalty in this exam for wrong answers, so always choose an answer. Post a comment. Let me know how you are managing. Last chance to pause the video. I am going to show the working in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's go. Question 23. 7 times the product of two numbers A and B may be written as A, 7AB, B, 49AB, C, 7A plus B, or D, 7 multiplied by, in brackets, A plus B. 7 times the product of two numbers A and B. The product is the result of multiplication. So the product of AB is A multiplied by B, or simply AB. 7 times this is 7 multiplied by AB, or just 7AB. Thus, the answer is A. Question 24. If x is an integer that satisfies the inequality 4 is less than 2x, which is less than or equal to 6, then is it A, 2 is less than x, which is less than or equal to 3? Is it B, negative 2 is less than x, which is less than or equal to 3? Is it C, negative 3 is less than x, which is less than or equal to 2? Or is it D, negative 3 is less than or equal to x, which is less than negative 2? We dealt with inequalities in a previous video. Check description. This inequality is in terms of 2x. We want it in terms of x. We need to divide 2x by 2 to get x. We have to divide the entire inequation by 2 to maintain the relationship. Four divided by 2 is equal to 2. The 2's cancel to remain with x. And 6 divided by 2 is equal to 3. 2 is less than x, which is less than or equal to 3. Answer is A. Question 25. If 5 multiplied by open brackets 2x minus 1 close brackets is equal to 35, then x is equal to, is it A, negative 4? Is it B, 1 quarter? Is it C, 3? Or is it D, 4? We want to make x the subject of the formula. Remember, we remove the numbers in the order reversed to BODMAS. In BODMAS, we'd work out the brackets first, but multiply then add in the brackets. So we'd multiply it by 2, then we would subtract 1, and then we'd multiply the result by 5. Thus, we remove the 5 first, the negative 1 second, and then the 2 last. We have 5 by 2x minus 1 is equal to 35. Dividing by 5 removes the 5. We divide both sides by 5. 5 into 5, 1. 5 into 5, 1. So we remain with 2x minus 1 is equal to 35 divided by 5 is equal to 7. So we have removed the 5. Now we want to remove negative 1. To remove the negative 1, we add 1 to both sides. So we add 1 and we add 1. A negative 1 added to 1 gives 0, so we remain with 2x. 7 plus 1 is equal to 8. Now we're going to remove the 2. 2 has been multiplied by x, so we're going to divide by 2 on both sides. 2's cancel to remain with x, and 8 divided by 2 is equal to 4. Thus, the answer is D. Question 26. 3x squared multiplied by 2x cubed. This is the same as 3 multiplied by x squared multiplied by 2 multiplied by x cubed, which is the same as grouping the numbers together. 3 multiplied by 2 multiplied by x squared multiplied by x cubed. 3 multiplied by 2 is equal to 6. And x squared multiplied by x cubed is equal to x to the fifth power. Remember the laws of indices. When we multiply quantities with the same base, we add the powers. So this is equal to 6x to the fifth power. Thus, the answer is A. That is it for this video. I am Mr. Dube. If you found this video helpful, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Remember, to get the most out of my channel, please view the videos in order using the playlist. See description below. Each video builds on the previous in turn, so going in order may help you clarify some things. Leave a comment. Follow me on social media. Help me help you. Join me in the next video.